this is the gym that we went to every day. There is my husband. He's starting already. And if you want to go, if you want to go swimming, there's also a swimming pool. And then not many people today. Sometimes it is so crowded. Okay, that's all. I just want to show you the gym that we used to go so we can do our exercise. Hello everyone, that's what I'm gonna do to bench press. And upstairs, there are more equipments upstairs. That's me. My husband is doing another set. He's increasing his weight, the weight every time. Okay, I'm gonna say bye-bye now.
This is Ivy doing her bench presses. She does it 2 days a week, upper body, as well as I do. She's losing fat because she's doing a lot of reps in each set with a lighter weight. And this is how you should do it to lose fat before you start gaining muscle, by using heavier weights. Count the reps she does. Now she's going to get more weights. At Gold's Gym. That's where we work out 4 days a week. Now she's got a heavier weight. And she's going to do fewer wet reps this time. No rest for over a minute. Then start doing the second set. Now, after this, she's going to do the incline press. Go for food. First set.